Miss me?
Oh! Your mysterious hideaway not exciting enough for you?
I thought it was long enough for Sienna to cool off.
Oh, yeah. She's forgotten all about you kidnapping the twins. Of course she has.
Nothing that a very expensive bottle of wine and a girly night in can't fix.
Girly? You mean manipulative?
I think you mean utterly charming.
You know what? I have missed you.
Good.
Do you want to step inside my office and tell me why you're hanging around like a lingering fart? Come on. There's no fake plates in here. So, is that it, Osipa?
I was just following up on an ANPR, a car that was used for a robbery.
So, you thought you'd snoop around my respectable business? Why didn't you just come in and ask me?
Yes, more exciting listening in.
Do one, Constable Clown.
Not before I see a license.
License for what? Throwing you out of here by your big ears.
Look, I know you've already got 9 points for speeding warrant and there's 3 pending.
So why do you need to see evidence if you've already done your research on me?
And why is he doing research on you?
Is Felix around?
No.
Sam, do you want to go for some lunch?
No, he's too busy doing important police work.
Look, 12 points means you're about to be off the road.
Well, what do you want me to do? Go to the station with you and have a chat about speed awareness.
Now, Warren, as you know, I do not condone breaking the law in any shape or form. And I do think you need to learn a lesson.
Yeah. You're right, Mum. I know that I can be a little bit hot-headed behind the wheel. Station it is, then. What are you going to do me for? 33 in a 30, you nugget. And those points? Sienna's already declared that she was at the wheel.
Why don't you get back to your litter fines or your pencil sharpening or whatever it is that you do?
Run along.
How old is he? 12?
11, I think.